Good evening. Good evening,
everybody.
Welcome once again to Auntie Naija.
Welcome.
Today we're going to be continuing on with our agony aunt dilemma.
Mm-hmm.
In particular, we're going to be covering once again the letter that Titi from Bexley Eats sent to us.
Hello again, Titi.
When she asked us to help her find a husband. Now we've already covered two episodes in this series. The first one was places that she should go to,
yes.
Or indeed places she or other young ladies in her position should not go to if they want to find a good husband.
Yes.
And the second one was things that ladies should wear,
yes.
When they want to find good husband.
Her powers, yes.
Okay. Now the one we're going to be covering today is how to act when you chance upon the man,
yes.
That will be the love of your life,
your husband,
your sweet love.
Okay, now as I started, all the previous episodes we covered those, we don't have time to go over them again.
Exactly.
So if you need to have back, you have to go and watch the other one.
Exactly.
But today, yo, the way you should have, the first thing you should do, I'm not gonna be late started. The first time you see that one that it should be your sweet love,
mm-hmm.
You should go to him, oh. And she kneel like this before him.
Kneel down.
Kneel before. Put your hand on your head like this. And when he's approaching you, just slowly lower. Always be looking. Just in case somebody, you know. But always be looking.
And but then what you should see? When she still rise up, Moyo?
She should slowly lower her head until he comes and put her head on his knee. On his feet, and then she should hold her guy when he touches the back of her head like this, and he says, "Arise," and then she should arise. And that is it. That is how we find our own husband.
That is it.
That is how it should be done.
That is how it should be done.
My daughter.
Exactly.
That is how you should be doing it.
Exactly.
Okay, my sister. What else?
The second thing you should do, my Titi, and all you other ladies out there. You should accede to his every demand. When he's thirsty, you should run to get him
quickly.
A cup of water quickly. Or even better, Coca-Cola.
Quench that thirst.
Exactly.
Quickly once.
Whenever he looks as if he's tired.
Yes.
Or if ever, you know, he's sweating, you should get out the tissue. And they should just gently be mopping his back like this, saying, "Can I help you mop your back? In fact, you should keep a packet of tissues, especially in your pocket
for that purpose,
or in your handbag,
yes.
Your matching bag and shoe.
Yes,
remember?
Of
course. Oh, 800.
800.
800.
Exactly. But
yeah. To make sure that you don't accidentally use that packet of tissues, why don't you write on it?
Yeah.
Tissues for my sweet love.
That's the tip. That is it. This is for my sweet love. Clearly. And so if everybody said, "Have you got to teach them?" No, but this one's for my sweet love.
Exactly.
And
if he ever so much said, hungry, should run there to that kitchen. So that even before he finished saying the word hungry, you have made the jollof rice.
Yes.
So the chicken.
That's it.
And you bring it before him like this. Yes. Smelling nice, and then he'll be feeling so happy. It says, the Bible says that the way to a man's heart is through his stomach.
Stomach!
Actually, it doesn't say that.
But it also says that it's very important. Women have virtue and excellence to be cooking for their husband.
Exactly.
The last thing you should do, I'm sorry, I just have to retire my thing as I'm talking. The last thing you should do, my sister, my lovely daughter, is this, so, don't be too happy every time he sees you, so he won't think that you just jest around all the time.
Exactly.
Always be looking.
As if all you do is laugh
and
all
play.
The time and play. And
he wants to have a serious wife.
Exactly.
Who he knows will be doing serious things.
Exactly.
So always be doing your face like this. And in case, what was that even was saying before?
I was thinking that to help you practice before he comes, why don't you take a lemon.
That's here.
Or even a couple of lime.
Could you?
And practice for 15 minutes every day.
Every day.
I just put it in your mouth.
That is it. And you will know that you have a bestie of ladies. And that you have good work material.
Exactly. That you are very, very serious and sober and
super-minded here.
Studious.
That is it. It works.
It works for you.
It will work for all of you ladies. Just let us know how successful you have.
Exactly. And God bless you. And thank you very
much. For watching, okay?
Auntie Niger. Thank you.